My God, this was the first FairPrice in Toa Payoh that was open. I was a young girl, just started work that time. Now I've retired.
I started work, my young days was when I was 20 years old.
Hi, morning.
I've been with NTUC for 45 years.
你好吗?
And then first beginning, I worked as a cashier. I was really young and then that was my first job. This is the very first store where they started open for business in 1973.
It opened just before the SEA Games. The SEA Games was being hosted in Singapore. This was opened, I think, 2 months before.
Because I'm familiar with this one especially. You know, I know where the things are. I know the timing and all that, then it's easy for me.
In the beginning, I don't know anything at all, and every time they will provide you training, and then as you go along, that's how I learn.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of FairPrice, we would like to thank you.
Tak semudah yang orang cakap senang tau. Dia kena rasa dulu, boleh tahu. Yeah, later help me ya. Milo Lin.
Pastikan itu stok tu penuh. Buat ni lah, housekeeping dulu lah. Tengok overall staff lagi, nak kena tengok check lane lagi, kita punya kerja lagi nak kena buat, nak check receiving lagi, banyak benda lah.
So
we like to come FairPrice because of all the fresh food that we're gonna have, you know.
感觉就比较新鲜, 多种类啦.
Well, the eyes must be shining, they have to take out the gills, everything.
I've been working in FairPrice 1992. I've been learning from my father quite a lot of things, regarding about butcher and some of the skills. No, my grandfather also as a butcher also. So that's why I did ask myself if one day I can teach my colleagues or my friends. We always make sure the fish is fresh, the quality is there, that I can guarantee.